sadistic beasts. Enjoying every moment of this.
Kofi from the top.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God. Oh, and a headbutt by Harper.
Oh, now Kofi.
No.
Not the full victim. Crucifix bomb to the ladder.
That's it. That
cover.
Is it.
Cover by Harper and a
kick out. How in the world did Kofi kick out?
The scary part is, as much punishment as New Day can take, the Bludgeons are more than happy to dish out more and more.
Oh, no.
No.
Those massive mallets, which helped them retain the SmackDown Tag Team titles by disqualification.
This is not going to be for the faint at heart.
Oh, my God. Give it again!
If you got a weak stomach, look away.
Look out! Oh, through the barricade! Rolling like a runaway freight train into the timekeeper's area. And all of a sudden, Rollins and Rubble, Harper with a super kick. This is smart by Harper. He's got Woods inside the ring where the decision in this match has to happen. Got the table lined up here. Woods, could he go for a ride here? Set up for a powerbomb.
Oh, Kofi with the mallet.
A mallet to the gut of Harper. Trouble in paradise. Kofi took a page out of the Bludgeon Brothers handbook.
Harper's rocked.
Harper on his knees, and now Kofi setting him up on the table.
That's a long way to go.
Oh, my God. We're going to find out how far Xavier Woods can fly.